We really believe if he focuses on his education, it keeps a low profile while incarcerated, that he's going to come out and really be a productive member of our society. And I truly believe that.
Frankly, when you come out, there are going to be people waiting for you, not only your family, who love you, but also other people who may not love you. But they will want you, nevertheless, to be engaged in their activities and to pull you back into a life of crime that got you to where you are right now. But at the end of the day, only you can make the decision. Only you. We can put as many opportunities in front of you as possible, but you have to choose them. So I hope you do.
Yeah. Okay.